quiet, you fool, or they'll whip us both for that.
What do you think the captains are planning next?
Whatever it is, our enemies won't stand a chance against them. Just try to fight back!
Gaping blade!
What? Did you hear that?
Too slow!
That'll teach you to mouth off!
Die, worm! Catch that slave! You earlier?
Out hunting?
Nah, I was guarding slaves at the dig.
You've had it too. Don't act like you ain't.
Nothing but tales spread about by the menfolk.
Then what was it that came out of nowhere and cut poor food in two?
He got overpowered by a Caragor!
Stop this blade!
Thing as
thanks a plenty, stranger.
Rah! Must have been rat.
Bloody pinkskin stinking up Fort Maul. Our war chief opens his gob and everyone stops and listens.
That's because they're all afraid of what he'll do to them if they don't.
Best way to lead. Fear and respect works better than a pat on the back. I don't like the sound of that!
It's the right!
Someone's sneaking about.
Hit him from the side! Must have frightened the talk away.
But you should learn to ration your own.
Must be a lot of work being a war. All them orders to dish out and always having to worry about how to stop the ranger.
What you wasting time thinking about that stuff for? It's not like you'll ever be.
What? Is that the ranger?
Killed a bunch of Caragors, and I'm still stuck with you, Glaw.
You ain't killed enough of them to deserve a promotion.
Yeah, so get used to us and shut your whinging.
Thank you.
do you reckon of all you bought?
Take that worm! Something just moved over there!
We should all have our own brains.
Our foe has eyes everywhere. Pluck them out.
Was that you say? That was me showing the rest of you how to survive an attack from the Grave Walker himself.
Talk about a merchant camp with Nuron. There's no way there's gonna be enough frog to go round.
A hunter who's good at hurling spears can fend off any prey that gets too close. Don't let it get installed to your head. Stand firm and fight.
You should thank me for teaching you a lesson.
Show me your memory.
Tough or die. No room for weak maggots round these parts. Some cowardly maggots are worried about the tar. The boss should end their worrying by slashing their throats.
The men broke the bandage on. Now it'll be our turn to rule the land.
something.
Look, there's been a murder.
Just in case.
Huh? What we need is a bit of pit fun with a couple of fat menfolk and an angry Caragor. If I see the Tark getting all fancy with his fighting moves, I'll give him something fancy right back, you see? Folk are so useless. Useless when they're alive, and useless when they're dead. I'm right behind you. The Ranger! Get after him!
You're in for it now! Go.
What was that?
Stay on your guard. You might come back. Back to work then. To work and stop talking then. Ranger sees us and runs. He's smarter than I thought.
Get the boot, dude. Just stop it.
It's time for you to meet the mob.
Killing archers, do ya? Let's see how you like eating arrows.
You're up now.
What? Did you hear that?
I was thinking I should get the blood.
Right! Well, let the crawl begin! Are you gonna run all the way back to the Black Gate again? Or are you gonna stand and fight this time?
Now!
Falter it!
Now!
was that noise?
It should be rounded up and slaughtered without mercy.
Flesh from your bones. Let's get started.
Someone's sneaking about.
You can't take us all!
We need a real fight, so we can show the world we ain't mucking about!
Elves,
dwarves!
Damn it! I thought I caught that snivel in there.
There's been a murder here!
Around here, but it got away again.
We should set up a couple of traps around the perimeter.
Freedom!
Heard rumors about some trouble in the mall. That sounds like a good fight. Maybe we'll get transferred. Figure out what's for dinner between a lot of them. gang's looking mighty restless tonight.
Yeah, I ain't never seen it quite like this.
The grog's flowing, so I'd expect everyone to... Thank you.
Get that slide!
New Uruk are slackers. Just watch them. All they do is laze about.
Says the Uruk standing around, gawking at others all day long. Get back to work. Did you see that? I think it was mud filth. Nanny killed the man.
Thank you. place if they keep rustling about.
You know what I reckon? I reckon I heard every single one of you maggots.
You ain't the only one.
Oh yeah? I bet I hate you more. We'll sort out our differences when the war's won. Till then, shut your gobs and look out for trouble.
Join with us, because that'll mean more competition for us. Don't need it any harder to get that promotion we was looking for. return.
You reckon he'll be upset if we eat a few for ourselves?
The Dark Lord doesn't need to eat them. They ain't worth.
Trouble around these parts, we could use some more warriors in our ranks.
I've heard rumors that the war chief is gonna send 100 berserkers here. Oh, Christ.
Well, as it is. Oh! You bastards! When I am war chief, these birds will feast on your guts!
Did you see that? Could you get me down?
I'm all right. That didn't hurt at all. I know what you're thinking, Ranger. This was not my fault. I go to tell the chief that I've killed his bodyguard. He turns around, got the exact same face as the dead maggot I just killed. Regicus killed. Twins. What are the odds of...
Just make sure you show up to take the place of the dead war chief.
But the war chief's not dead.
I'm going to go kill him!
Oh, good plan! I'll be right behind you. It works.
A training platform. But we'll see how the war chief's soldiers do in the face of a true foe.
Rattle a cage and bring out the beast.
If Ratbag is able to take the war chief's place, it will only be a matter of time before he leads us to the Black Hand.
Those were powerful Uruks! I don't believe it! I like the sound of that!
Swing an axe, but it takes skill to aim a crossbow. Just as well.
Come on, Ranger!
The pain of my twin shall echo within you.
approaching me.
I thought I heard something.
Escape the Dark Lord Shadow.
Finally, Ratbag is war chief. Ranger, we did it!
Now honor our arrangement.
Oh, don't you worry. War Chief Ratbag will make sure nobody gets in the way of your dirty schemes. But Ratbag can't speak for the other War Chiefs.
I wouldn't worry about them.
Could I borrow your... I need a sharper blade.
Thank you.
haven't seen our leader in ages. Where's he hiding?
Crawled back under a rock with all the other maggots.
Worst leader we've ever had.
Oi, pipe down. He is top of that. We'll be getting a bit of the execution.
Where do you think I can get the pick of the best weapons in good today?
Just go to any of our camps.
Some are
permission. More than others.
Where do you want the best? Go to the garrison. If you ask me, one blade's as good as another.
Oh, no, a cannibal!
Is it sharp?
Look at that cannibal!
Let's go!
weren't sneaking about.
Manfield! Do you think to fly away? You're not a bird, man thing. Come down where you belong.
Something sneaking around.
I reach you.
He's down. Kill him.
Oh, and I'll get my hands on you.
We heard them too. Scared the shrock out of the slaves. I was coming back from the hunt, and I heard something.
Wait!
I smell something.
Well, what kind of something?
Look! The Ranger! Chase him down!
Just
I saw something there!
Too many of us!